Can you give us the camera?
I mean.
Okay. Ooh, ooh.
Pilot Pete, aka this season's Bachelor, spent some time in the hospital amid filming after literally breaking his face. Yep, Peter Weber, the hot pilot from Hannah B's season of The Bachelorette, suffered a freak accident during a filming hiatus, which resulted in him actually breaking his face. His beautiful, beautiful face. So basically, while Peter was taking a break from filming his season of The Bachelor, he was golfing while on a trip to Costa Rica. But unfortunately, Peter's plans to relax were cut short when he stepped onto a golf cart while carrying two cocktail glasses, lost his balance, and fell onto the glasses, causing him to undergo an urgent facial surgery. Peter came out of that surgery with 22 facial stitches. 22, you guys! I didn't even think someone's face could fit 22 stitches. According to a source from Radar Online, Peter had to travel over 2 hours just to reach the nearest hospital. The source said, quote, "It was a 2-hour drive from the course to the hospital in San Jose. The reason he traveled for 2 hours to a hospital was that this specific hospital had a surgeon that specialized in his injuries. He underwent surgery." The sources revealed that he's pulling through and clearly in good company as he returned back to the States as Bachelor host Chris Harrison issued a statement to The Hollywood Reporter saying, quote, "Peter suffered a freak accident. He got a cut on his head. He did get stitches, but he's 100% okay and production is already back underway. He's still the dashing, handsome pilot we've all dreamed of." And while this all went down, the contestants from this season were already on their way to Costa Rica to join Peter and kick the competition back in high gear. So who knows how this will play out on the show, but on a serious note, we really are hoping for a speedy recovery. Luckily, if there's anyone who can rock the crap out of 22 stitches, it's obviously Pilot Pete. But you guys, that is all the news on the matter I have to share, and I promise to update you should any more news come out about Peter's most prized possession. Share all your well wishes for him down here in the comments, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Once done with that, click right over here for a new video. And as always, I'm your host, Renee Ariel. You can follow me on socials at Renee Ariel, and I'll see you guys next time.